Have you ever known a loving, kindly father who didn't want his children to become all that he is and more? And so it is with God our Father. I testify there are no ordinary people, no ciphers, no zeros, only potential gods and goddesses in our midst.